What's going on, guys? B Flat in here with a little bit of a unique video. I was planning on doing this for a couple months now because it's been a little bit of delay, but we're finally getting into it. So a couple months ago, I asked another streamer, another person who does the same thing that I do, to toss their review and their perspective on what they think about my channel, clips, VODs, etc., etc. The reason why I did this was because I'm always looking forward to seeing how people view me as a creator to try to improve myself from a third-party perspective. So this is what he had to say. Let's see.
So, B-Flatten, the only thing I gotta say is this camera. I think, I don't know about you guys, but this camera, like, I mean, I'll look at the
my
other
camera?
Videos. Yeah,
what about
like
it?
That. He's very, very, his camera is very low. I don't, this is just me.
Pine.
He's just, like, he almost looks like we're only seeing his head. But that's the only thing.
What would you, my camera's too low, Pine, what would you rather, come on, would you rather this gameplay in the background, me in the bottom left hand corner, would you rather this the entire time? I mean, granted, this is a great mirror cam, like, I can fix my hair and everything, but come on, what would you rather my camera be? Come on, man. there's another clip that we have to take a peek at and see, but that is number one. Oh boy.
The one thing I'm waiting from him, and
oh,
this
no.
is not dissing at all, I am waiting for him to have a going live post, and this is a mini roast to him.
Not a roast, but a mini roast.
Because I feel I'm allowed to say this because I get along with the dude.
Oh boy.
He's given me a lot of tidbit of information, and he's helped me out.
Oh no.
Don't do it.
Don't do me dirty like this.
I'd love to see a going live post of him with a smile.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Damn, that's a career ender right there, Pine. Come on. That is a career ender right there. You know what? No, we're not taking this sitting down. You know what? I've been preparing for a little while. I've been preparing a little bit of a stage. Don't worry, guys. We got to answer back. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a reaction video. This is the Comedy Central roast of Pineberrries. Let's bring on the stage. Let's do this. What do you guys think of my stage? What do you guys think of my stage? You know what? We got to insert ourselves here because I believe it is my turn to roast back. So I'm going to throw ourselves in here. There we go. Since he doesn't like my camera, we're going to be taking up the entire stage here. Since he doesn't like my camera, we are the stage. Pine, since he wanted to roast us first, he is the person we are roasting. There we go. I feel like we're all good. So, he's going after my smile. He's going after my camera. Come on, man. If you've ever seen Pine, if you've ever seen his streams before, and if you've even seen those clips just now, you could tell that his voice is so monotone. Like, it is one tone. Even his laugh, when he was laughing at the beginning. Hold on, let's replay that. Wait for it. His laugh is the same tone as his voice. Pineberry's voice is like Kristen Stewart's acting. There's only one tone, and once you've seen it once, you've seen all of it entirely. Have you noticed that Pineberrys always dresses up really, really nice and swell? He always has, like, the suit on. He always has, like, the slicked back hair. He's got his glasses sometimes. He always dresses very, very formally, as if he's, like, going to a job interview, to a job he already has. Pine, I'm trying to let you know, you got the job. You're the streamer. You don't need to wear a suit. You can wear a t-shirt. You can relax. It's great. Yeah, you got the job. I just wanted to let you know. I don't know if anyone told you that yet. But I can let you know. If streaming does not work out for you, streaming doesn't work out for everybody. If streaming doesn't work out for you, you've already have it made. Because what you can do instead is you can take those nice fancy suits and the slicked back hair, and you can go door to door, and you can be exactly like the Jehovah's Witness that I see for the last 15 years. 15, 20 years, you know? You look exactly like them. If we had a camera on Pineberry's feet, I bet you anything he's wearing dress shoes that we don't even know about. And speaking of the sunglasses, the formal wear, you're wearing sunglasses indoors. I know you're doing the stream inspection thing, but like, you're wearing sunglasses indoors, dude. It's like wearing sunglasses outdoors while it's nighttime. You look like a tool. Come on, man. This was just a little bit of a little shot here. I know, you're supposed to roast the ones that you love, and I know he came after me first. We had to swing back a little bit, but, if I had to be completely honest, Pineberrys is a fantastic streamer. Me and him are really, really good friends. There's nothing really ill will that I have to say about him. This was just a little fun video and, thing that I wanted to do, but don't ever roast me again, because you're gonna get wrecked, like the three R's in Pineberrys, because you don't know how to spell your name. GG's. Good games. That was a lot of fun. Thank you for being a good sport, Pine, and yeah, we'll see you on your next stream for sure. Ladies and gentlemen, there is no ill will between me and Pine. Just wanted to make that nice and clear. Me and him are really, really good friends. Make sure you check out his channel. His channel is going to be in the description below. You can check out when he streams. He does mainly Rocket League. He's mainly a Rocket League streamer. He does tournaments and stuff like that. Make sure to check out his Twitch channel, as I will link it down below. Thank you all so much for stopping by and hanging out. Thank you for watching the video and the Comedy Central roast of Pineberrys. Really do appreciate it.